over river.
Oh, we are going to see a hell of a lot of people here, as we can see now. Flash back, trying to get the showstopper to start it all, but it's all about the movement. As he gets in, gets the haymaker, Greptar will fall down. There's Fuzz Blood, and we get a tidal wave right across JoJo and Aegis. Cataclysm down, three more kills going on. That's a fantastic sleep, but you have no extra damage now with the TP coming in. This fight can really begin. There's the tactical sweep. You don't get a lot, but you get one back, but it's still Infinity with the advantage.
Yeah, it's kind of the participation medal there for Guigo. Infinity Esports get that great skirmish that we were talking about, right? Cody setting that up beautifully, the flash behind, and now Infinity Esports have control on the map. They reset with all that extra gold they picked up and can now look to move towards that Rift Herald again. We'll get it here, right? Cody steals away the set ult, flash behind, and then it gets a little bit funky with the stun on stun.
It's like, yeah, you, then me.
Yeah, but it still means Greptar falls. You've got the overcommit here from Ray Cannons as well, because look at where Misfortune is. Teton hasn't made his way towards mid. Late play coming through for Guigo on the ultimate as well, and it's all said and
bad.
Done.
That felt bad. Teton not quite cancelling his own ultimate there for a second, so not quite happening.